I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Tonight, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside, these tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone, but the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you?
Mom, there's so much I could say. You are the reason I am who I am today.
You are the reason I do what I do and treat people the way I do and who I got my anxiety from
and the reason I can't sleep with socks on because she told us we'd get bad dreams. She's the reason I look so handsome and reason my heart is so big, but also the reason I am so short. Words can't express the hole in my heart. Life will never be the same. I can't kiss you, hug you, hold you, or even pick on you the way I used to. This pain I felt yesterday, today, and the pain I will feel tomorrow will never get easier. You were my mother and my best friend. I could always go to you when I needed to talk because having anxiety about whatever. You were the only one who understood. You were always thinking of me and always put me before yourself. Like I said, words can't express what a wonderful mother you are to all of us children and what a perfect wife you are to my father. But I'm trying. Being at your house just isn't the same without you yelling at me to do the dishes or your delicious food. Or you sitting in the living room laughing at your laptop. Your laugh? I miss it. I would do anything to hear it once more. Or to come home after being away for a while and being held by your loving arms. Or to get your worry text and I miss you son text. I even miss when you and Jericho used to gang up on me. I even miss the scary drives with you because you would always break too late. Any reason to have any connection with you, I would do anything. Love doesn't even express how much you cared for us all. I'm sorry I'll never get the chance to buy you your fluorescent blue car or get rich and buy you your dream house or show you your future grandchildren. I'm sorry I couldn't have done something to be there for you that day. And I'm sorry I didn't tell you I love you more. Or do those dishes you always had to tell me to do. Or vacuum your car. I would do it all in 9 times over to have you by my side again. My mother will never be replaced. No one can influence me the way she did. She was strong in every way. Strength? What is strength? My mom was strong. Or cry or shout. She was here. She's always world would be different. She made me who I am, and my mom's memory will live on forever. In my mind and in my heart, I wouldn't know love today without her. I always miss her, and I will never stop loving her, and I will never forget her. These words don't even come close to how much she meant to me, or how much of a mother she is. But I have to have the strength to try. I love you, Mom, from Butts for You. And remember, I'm always here in my dreams if you want to come visit me. I love you more than life itself, and I know you feel the same. After all, I am your favorite son.
Only son.
Only son.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you. Searching for that open door.